Load this up. I was gonna buy all the extra DLC shit because I'm a sucker for cosmetics, but I forgot. I downloaded a couple of them quickly while I was starting up, but remember to grab the rest another time. Black screen. Is his gonna load? Or is it so sneaky it's hiding behind the black screen? Even see that anyway. Maybe. Like, is it actually gonna load? Holy shit. The disk span up. That much we do know. Oh, we did something. There we go. Holy shit. Was thinking about installing this game to my external SSD, but the 360 is still only USB 2.0, so I'm not sure it'd be any faster anyway. Don't know. I guess it could be slightly faster, but over to the FOB, no fear retaliation, blah blah blah. Weapon, blueprint. Oh, for the next 2 weeks, nice. We've got a bunch of staff. Limited edition event only FOB color schemes, weapon colors, and FOB staff swimwear. Cool. Bunch of dudes walking around in speedos on my rig. Freedom from oppression. Access event points via FOB. Okay. Okay. There's an event going on between now and the 15th. Unlocks after mission 22. I mean, 13 days. I mean, you think this is Naked Snake and the boss. That's the two I bought. And then I got the DLC from buying Ground Zeroes. Also, that was that Mother Base staff. Then we should be able to download our save from Ground Zeroes, and we get some staff for that too. Including Kojima himself. I think we get a couple of outfits too. Nothing crazy, but it's still pretty cool. Having that transfer stuff.
Responsive tower, do you read? Shit, comms are down.
Seeing that Fox engine makes me sad. Like, Konami have the Fox engine. It's such a good engine, it's just being wasted, not being used. Same with their IPs, obviously, like, you know. Where the hell's Silent Hill, Metal Gear, Castlevania. Plenty of other ones. Those are the main three for me. Man, imagine like Metal Gear Solid 1 remade in the Fox engine. Or even like the original Metal Gear 2. So like completely redone. Please don't start playing that song. One of these. You're gonna start playing that song, aren't you? Don't do it. Oh wait, skip. Ha! Nope, no, 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 no. No, no. Should probably, real quick, we're gonna add a thing to my stream deck for muting that, because there is a lot of licensed music in here and I don't want to get booped for it. There we go. Alright, cool. Just to be safe. Oh, camera settings, that's what it is. Oh, I did already set this up. Alright, cool. Don't change anything. Okay, hold the subtitles on for the stream benefit. Yeah, no. I didn't see an option to download my save. Should have been here somewhere, I think.
Who's me? Who's me?
It's gonna be cool playing this first part, no, the twist.
Are you having
skip? Pretty nice hospital. Oh, no.
Look up, please. Very good.
Fairly good.
How do you feel now? Can you speak?
Like I want to get out of bed and start shooting some bitches.
What is your name? When were you born?
Snake.
Can you recall?
You can't remember, that's good. Good for the narrative anyway. I'm gonna put in a fake birthday for a few days from now. Do February, what is it today, the 2nd? Do like February the, we'll do the 8th. We'll get the birthday scene randomly on the 8th.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long.
Is that my dick?
I'm afraid it's been...
9 years.
Damn it! Nosocoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic.
There's a cutscene. Cool.
How do you feel?
Let me play. Kojima was like, we got this sweet ass technology where we can open our eyes. And use it. Does any of this even matter though? Oh, my avatar customization. He looks grumpy enough. I don't want to spend any time on this though. Good enough. Got a puby beard. Because I mean, you play a snake. Like, your avatar's just for FOB or something? I can't.
Very good. Now, let's remove this bandage.
Quiet, what are you doing? Yeah, it's quiet. And she gets lit on fire through another window. Bye! Spoiler alert, that's the real snake. Yeah. Yep, 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 yep. Alright, I'm gonna quit with the spoilers. We're gonna skip all the cutscenes. Can I stand up yet? Which way are we going? This way? Chill, bro, I got one arm. To actually interact with this, otherwise he doesn't move, I think, right? Yeah. Damn it. You hold forward for 20 minutes.
This isn't gonna work. We better take the elevator.
We could, but isn't the man on fire in there? With Psycho Mantis or whatever looking thing. Could take the stairs. I'll probably just like roll down there like a bag of garbage though. Hello? Am I gonna... No. I'm broken now. Eh. I completely forgot about all this. Like, slow ass fucking crawling. Come on. Oh, you can do it. Yes. Juma Productions. Join the Fox team. That job bad. Wonder if I should apply for a team that doesn't exist anymore.
This way, hurry.
You're telling me to get down, I'm lower than you. I'm finally able to stand up now. Making me crawl. Dicks. Shit, what would... Oh, is that a cutscene? Yeah, I wouldn't do that. Poor guys. Walk.
Press the stance button to stand up. Don't get caught in those searchlights. Ow! They come, hurry.
Shit. Oh, you guys are screwed. Doesn't someone come along and just murder them all? Come on, Ishmael, out of my way. Away.
What is that? What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
You hear them coming?
I think randomly zooms in on his butt. Here's some Ishmael butt. This isn't a cutscene? Okay. Did he just shoot the bed? If he did, how the hell didn't that kill me? Oh, there's people in the beds. Jesus, okay. Ishmael. Is he gonna move? What? Say, get the fuck under the bed, bro. This 360 graphics right there. Even let me move, so
we're sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze.
Oh God. What's the plan? Bit extreme, isn't it? Where are we going? Do I get a gun? No.
We'll have to take the stairs
down. Shit.
Don't you die on me, Ahab.
No, it's Ahab, isn't it? No, I'm Ahab. He's Ishmael, I think. I remember what the code names are.
Hold on. You better stop.
Oh, we're gonna have to wait for him to walk all the way down the stairs again. Son of a bitch. Hey, what's on my face? Why is there blue shit on my face? Is that meant to be blood? Why?
We'll have to take the stairs down.
The one collector's item I really wish I had was the Metal Gear Solid 5 PS4. That thing looked really cool. Do I get his gun?
Take the right. Take the left.
Stop. Reload.
Ah. You're pretty good.
Stop. Ah. Wow. Not aim with this thing. Oh shit. Who's left? Was that a headshot? I guess so. Hello there. Isn't that the end? Oh shit, no. Alright, don't know how to fucking deal with this dude. Fire extinguisher somewhere? Oh. Alright.
Move in! Go, go, go!
Let's get back. Wanna leave, right? Fuck out of here. So that's the end of that mission.
Use this! Oh, no. Watch our backs! Shoot him! Fire death with the mouth of the pack!
Ow. My horse is on fire. The secret of my horse and me too. This Man on Fire has any connection to the future Metal Gear, well, timeline-wise future Metal Gear games. I know it, the floating boy or whatever, I can't remember his name, does, I believe. He was weird. Shit, hello. Go away. Damn it. Oh, S rank, nice. What's the difference between total playtime and time? It's one, I guess cutscenes maybe? Four hits taken, eight headshots. Oh, there's a lot more to the S rank than Ground Zeroes. I wonder how long the loading is going to be trying to get on to go from base to a mission. I don't think that's going to be really killer.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye droid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Okay. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? Look up. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Marker placed.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
You can't have much. Yeah.
I don't have infinite suppressor on this. Boo. Marking
enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map.
I mean, I honestly wasn't really bothered with them. We're going around anyway.
At the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village?
I don't want to steal these people's stuff. Yeah.
That's a rough diamond.
Resources, fuck yes. Processed.
They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Station. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
I mean, surely this building, right? I've only seen two enemies. Is that... No way is that it. No way, no how.
Medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. The parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
Hmm. Yes. Another 10 grand. You know what's bad is I recognize a lot of this from Metal Gear Survive.
Is that?
So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is.
Extraction.
I'm marking it on your iDroid.
It's obvious because, you know, they reused it, but. Oh yeah, you can get extra suppressors in this one. I remember.
Marker removed.
Are we leaving now? Shit. Oh boy, oh boy. I got on the truck. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I think he'll take me right there. Hopefully. There's a guy napping in the street, but don't worry about it. He was just sleepy. Hopefully this guy's taking me there. If not, we are. He's getting a 1-star rating on Uber. Oh, he might be going to. Oh shit! He might be going that way, bro. You already ran one over. You might as well just keep going.
Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Yeah. This dude's taking me the long way around to drive up the fair. Please don't check the truck here.
It's an enemy guard post. Watch yourself.
Meet me. If he turns right up here, we might be alright. I feel like I might be faster just going my own way there. Turn right, please turn right.
That's the Soviet Army's Watsin Barracks.
Yes.
Heavier enemy presence than back at Violo Village.
Oh shit, unless he's coming just here and not going down to whatever that place is. Can't pronounce it. Wendell. He even told me how to pronounce it, I forgot. Fuck. Is that it? Bro. Crap. Fuck, dude. The dude's looking right at me, dude. The guy's not coming back, huh?
Sun will set shortly.
Oh, well, maybe he's coming back. Maybe he just needed a pee. Yeah, come on, get in. Get in the truck. Truck, get in the truck. Nighttime too, so perfect. So we should go through that guard post, and then he needs to turn left. If he doesn't, we'll just hop out. Realistically, I should have just walked my own way instead of letting him take me. Resources on that table. On that fork in the road.
You've reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location.
Not your average client. You serious? We need to get out of that truck before then. I read out there was a checkpoint. Yeah, the spotlights were brutal. actually coming, or you want to stop there?
The building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
Extraction arrived at
the... You secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Mission info has been updated.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. So heavy anymore, right? Magic words, boss.
Looks like completely different on my stream feed than it does in my screen. Off with like the color, that's super weird. Oops. A bit better. Oh yeah, Pequod. Better than that Morpho douche.
Golden Crescent. It's a type of medicinal.
Still kind
of
greeny.
You can use that to make tranquilizer rounds more potent.
Wait, Miller, I was picking up a freaking flower, not to put you down.
Show you.
we see the supernatural, like, soldier, skull, the skulls?
Gas. It's them.
Watch out. It's the skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, arrived. Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Actually coming this way instead of across the bridge. Excuse me. We load you in the truck. Come on, Pequod. Oh, shit. This way, this way, this way. Jim did actually get to make a Silent Hill game, huh? Crap, fuck. Fuck! Okay, get out.
The mist is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Oh, there's no one even there. I don't think.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
Bum, 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 bum.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You can get penalized for retries. Oh no, no retries, okay. Perfect stealth, no kills. Why didn't I get that? Does reflex avoid that, I guess? Well, I could think of for that.
There's something I want to talk about. It concerns the running of Mother Base. Well, you came. This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves to be. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents.
All right, Troy Baker.
Miller asked me to lay that out for you. In the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here.
Yeah, buddy.
Persuade them to join the ranks of
Fulton. We're gonna be Fulton. Everybody.
Out on the staff here. Anyone you want.
That guy.
Put him to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun dope out like a light. Now approach him and extract. Good.
Bye.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You can only Fulton recover someone if they're not resisting it. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid. Select staff management from the Mother Base menu. So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list. Select weapons items under the development heading.
Please specify.
That's the R&D team's development list. See the item.
Like how the thumb on the right side of the Android actually mimics what I'm doing on the third side of my thumbstick.
The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people.
Boss, put the iDroid away for a moment.
Okay.
You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC? Excellent, Boss. Now extract it. Good.
Don't pull any punches.
Oh.
Extraction complete. Arrived at Mother Base.
One thing I should mention. Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If a person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right, extract the next step, Bill.
Extraction arrived.
Now that we have more people on the R&D team, its level has gone up.
Unit function.
We should be
added.
Able to develop the cardboard
development
box.
Project
now. Open your eye
droid.
We needed three people to develop a
select weapons
box.
Items under the development heading.
Please specify.
Now select
project.
Cardboard box and start development. Be aware that development requires fun. Development has finished.
Please select a drop
point. You
can
have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed.
Supplies
Think of it
requested.
As your own personal delivery service.
Supply drop complete.
I can knock myself out with it, can I? Oh.
You don't drop it on your head. And there it is. Not sure what it's good for. You know what to do.
Oh yeah, home sweet home.
The staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where they're going.
Whee! What does this sign say? Or hazard. Hanging from ledges saves lives. Eh? Wait, what was I supposed to be doing? Poor chop and head to air. Oh.
Bon. That's enough.
Ooh. Bon. Like temp and bolting. Meow. Yeah, you better thank me for beating the shit out of you. Alright. Enough of that.
I'm ready, boss.
Please specify a project.
She wasn't just doing anything right now. When do I import my save?
I'm ready, boss.
Please, landing zone.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Arrived at Mother Base.
Bye.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
That might be my pre-order DLC or whatever, I guess. Oh, I see. Total playtime is just the amount I've played. Makes sense.
Updated.
Boss, I know you haven't been back long, but I've prepared a list of missions for you. Open your iDroid.
Please select a mission.
I've taken the job offers Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Which ones you accept is your call. The objectives of the missions I've added are prisoner rescue, facility sabotage, and high-value target elimination. Probably all a walk in the park for you, but they should help you get back on your feet. I put the mission details on a cassette tape. Refer to it if you decide to accept the mission. We'll receive GMP for completing missions, and extracting soldiers and prisoners will boost our ranks. Building up Mother Base is the first step to achieving our goal. If that means wet work, so be it. We're gonna have to get our hands dirty.
I don't really have much choice there right now.
Because we're not stopping. Not until the pain is gone. The future of Diamond Dogs is in your hands. We're counting on you, boss.
Naked. Oh yeah. Alright, before we start this up though, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be back in like 5-10 minutes.
We'll be right back.
Deploying. Going in at night time. Loading's pretty bad. I probably should have loaded before I left, huh? Didn't think that one through. I guess it wasn't terrible.
Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Deshago Calais and eliminate the target.
Guest starring Spetsnaz commander. Do I have anything else yet?
Please specify.
There we go.
The map has been updated. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Be careful down there, boss.
Please specify a project. Supply drop complete.
Aw, buddy. Now that?
We can use compounds from plants to make medicine or poison for use in new weapons and equipment. Take a look at the plants list on your iDroid to see which ones we need. Then go find them if you get the chance. It'll keep the staff happy, too.
I need to turn the brightness up a bit. Actually pretty dark. That's better. Still kind of a greeny hue on stream, which is really odd, but I don't know what to do about that. I also wanted to back out and see how that, if I could upload my save yet, or download it, I mean. I want my stuff.
You have arrived. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
You've arrived at the objective. Your target should be somewhere in that outpost. And don't forget, he has a Spetsnaz recon detail with him. Keep your guard up.
Is.
Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets. The Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you.
Oh, grim. I mean, it's obviously him, even though it wouldn't actually confirm it, but he's wearing a little special hat, he's with his security detail. This watch rule is great for shit and Metal Gear Survive.
Have already been processed. It may not be much, but we can use them straight away if you bring them back to base. He speaks Russian. What we need is an interpreter. The main principle of intelligence work is intel gathering. But that's a problem if you don't speak the enemy's language. We need a staff member with the interpreter skill to do a simultaneous interpretation.
Now. But we might as well tap the deal. Let the commander go. Probably him up there, right? I think. Cassette tape recorded in toilet. Alright, can we stop playing Kids in America as well, please? No. Where is it? Did I not just hit that guy in the face? there something we can do with these? I can't remember what though. Or those, maybe we blow them up? I can't remember. Alright, where's nearest drop point?
Please select the support helicopter. Roger. Requested.
Shit, please don't be anyone on the other side.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
And how do I get D-Dog? Well, quiet, I was ready to do that level, but... those are my two go-tos. It's Quiet and D-Dog. I think D-Walk was pretty pointless. D-Horse is, like, whatever. Maybe get D-Dog first. And it's a little while before we get quiet. I don't remember.
This is Pequot on station at LZ. Gaining altitude.
That should be perfect. Stealth, I think. I never even used reflex, right?
Departing.
Pretty sure.
Extraction arrived at mother base. Development project has been added.
Yes, mission complete. Boss. That was exceptional.
Only an A. Send more people to sleep, I guess. We'll get my accuracy up. Why actually only 33%? 1 out of 3. Oh. I guess I shot 3 times at the spits now, Sky, huh? I mean, I had the perfect bonuses and still only an A.
How you feeling, boss? Getting used to being in the field again. Having choppers and horse at your disposal is indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers. And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like. Use your iDroid to start development as needed.
Yeah, my D-Horse. S++, okay. Couple of B's. Ooh. Says volunteers. Are they the people I extracted? They're not really volunteers. I'm pretty sure I knocked them out and then they woke up on my rig. In the middle of the Seychelles and... it's work or die. I'm pretty sure I'm just running a slave ring.
Side ops list updated.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, Command Center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
Fuck yeah, red chopper.
What's in the box?
Yo, Codal Jr., thanks for the follow. Hope I said your name right. They played this like a damn fiddle. Yeah, they did. I was trying to figure out how. Wait. How to get my save from Ground Zeroes. Let me just return to the main menu real quick. Favorite Metal Gear? I've never really played Metal Gear 1 and 2. I got stuck on the first one, so I never followed through with that. Probably the first one, though, Metal Gear... Well, the first Solid, Metal Gear Solid. I'd love to see a remake of that one. Five's up there though, I really like this one. Ah, there we go, download.
Development project has been added.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer,
turn the chopper into your own aerial command. Still not sure I completely understand the story of 2, and I'm not a huge fan of Raiden. 3 was decent. Peace Walker might be my second favorite. Peace Walker is really freaking good. Though I guess maybe 5 just took everything and improved it. I never played Deja Vu, did I? So I don't get those outfits. Wait, what's your favorite Metal Gear?
Please specify a project.
I'm guessing you're a fan since all your emotes are based on Snake. Two's your favorite, has a great story. Two's definitely the most mindfucky of all of them, I'd say. Four was really cool too, but my god, like half of it was cutscenes. I do side ups. Ooh, interpreter. That would actually be useful, yes.
Please select a landing zone.
Which one do we want to use? Well, this one's better. In addition to noise dampening soles, it eliminates sound of footsteps, features high strength armor with a superb damage resistance. That doesn't get damage resistance and this one doesn't. Alright, we'll use that one. A media control world, yeah. This Kojima in general, man. I don't know what his deal is, but he can. His games are kind of crazy. I mean, like Death Stranding. It's a futuristic world where everyone's isolated in a thing, and everyone's just getting everything delivered. And then COVID happened. It's like a little creepy.
An information gained from the soldiers and prisoners you've extracted. These aren't missions per se, but if you can take care of them when you're free, I'd appreciate it.
There he is.
Dog pup. He's a tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with animals.
Ready, dog. Bye. Adorable little bastard.
Roger that. We'll pick him up.
Then MDS4 is the longest cutscene for a video. Yeah, it's the ending one, right? When boss comes to the grave and stuff. Hour and a half, yeah. It's legitimately a freaking movie on the end of the game. I remember watching that and like controller shutting off and everything over and over. Need him to split up.
Правда? Научи меня каким-нибудь клёвым выражением. На случай, если я вдруг встречу американца.
That was a terrible idea. Why the fuck did I do that? I mean, I'm all for cutscenes and watching story and stuff, but I think that's probably the biggest downfall of 4. It was just, I know it too long.
Side op completed. Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Boss, that language specialist you extracted has been very cooperative. Says he's always dreamed of living a free life like folks in the West. What are the odds? shots. I've gone ahead and placed him in the support unit. His job is Russian interpretation.
It's a shame we never got, what is it, Mission 42 or whatever it is from this game.
Should give you an edge in the mission.
Would have been real nice to have played that. Another side out we can do while we're here or not? Yes.
Marker placed.
Can we fast travel there? I can't remember if I can just
extraction arrived at mother base.
Can I just call in my chopper to take me there, or do I have to actually?
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
I was hoping I could just like have him take me from here to here without loading out.
To remove wild animals from combat zones. If you have the time, can you extract some back here? There's a reward in it for us.
Meh.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Coming.
Support helicopter has arrived.
This went like the super long way around, didn't I?
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Prolonged time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to mother base ASAP.
Oh, because I got the D-Dog cutscene there. Definitely gonna watch this one. This cutscene's awesome. If it is this cutscene. Oh, the 360 load times are bad though. I love that this game preserves, or I love any games that preserve your costume or cosmetic decisions. It's always really jarring when games like put you back in default.
Here's the dog you brought back. Bit of a troublemaker. Not sure about the breed though. He'll get bigger. Uh-huh. Like this. You know I can look after him. He's still a pup, so he doesn't listen. I have a feeling someday he'll be useful.
Oh, yeah.
I suspect you've discovered a real diamond in the rough. The little polish. I say we got a true diamond dog on our hands.
Okay, well, I'm not wearing the correct uniform for that. Yes.
DD, right? Ocelot raising hounds. Fine.
Come on, DD.
He's freaking adorable. Wait, I don't think there's anything to do here, is there? Essence instance. A new unit? Not that we'll ever, I don't think we'll ever use the helicopter support. It'll be, I can get that music thing.
Please specify a project.
Speaker, there we go. What we want. Let's do it. Not that fussed about. Master deployment, that would be useful. The iDroid loading alone. Like, come on.
Please specify a project.
Meh, I don't care.
Please specify a project.
Okay. This I can't use, I don't think. Yeah. Female staff. That R&D level 7. Whoa. That's a big boy. What I want. And analyze and determine. Yeah. What do we need for that? Level 7 again. So basically, when we get to level 7, we start doing. So special about that over this one. Oh, ammo, okay. Let's just extract cargo, yes, that's what we want to do. So we can start extracting the containers and shit. I remember. Blueprint. I think I'm just gonna go. No, actually, no, we'll do the highly skilled soldier because if he's R&D. Oh.
Please select landing zone.
Roger.
This is B Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Is that if that's R&D, we might be able to get that stuff sooner. He always overshoots it and has to back up a little bit. Oh no 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 no.
Side ops list updated.
No, it's not.
Please select a landing zone.
Oh, we don't have anything closer.
Heading to Afghanistan.
We're going here.
Deploying.
But I forgot to hook up the speaker. I still do that actually.
Please specify a project.
Golden Crescent. It's a type of medicinal plant. We can use that to make tranquilizer rounds more potent.
Marker placed.
Yeah.
God damn it, why did I turn the suppressor off? Being cheap. guys can come to.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Marker removed. Supplies requested. Sun will set.
Sun's down already. It goes with saying the darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Supply drop complete.
So good being able to call in supplies and stuff though. It would suck if you couldn't. But, oh, I don't have it. Should have brought my horse. I can still call him actually. Oh shit. Gonna be him, isn't it? That's a lost 10 fame for that. Surely they saw me run, like, up the cliff, no?
Roger that.
completed.
You gotta extract him.
Arrived at Mother Base. Please select a landing zone.
I'm really nothing closer. Research flag grenades either. So there's a way you can unlock more pickup points, but I don't remember how. Right, D-horse. I'm gonna haul ass back. Over the way we came. There. I might have called you in a bit prematurely, but you can wait, right? Another bear. Take another bear. Come here.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Ow.
Boss, that's a serious injury. It won't heal on its own.
It's gone, the chopper.
Hey, quit kidding around. Snake?
Why didn't I just get on the chopper? The chopper. Yeah.
Support helicopter requested.
Down.
So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have have to shoot? Be careful.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Oh, he grabbed it by the leg. Gosh. I think I might actually stop soon. Getting tired and actually want to get some sleep tonight after playing Ground Zeroes all night last night. I'm not developing a helicopter, I need to customize that. Specify a project.
Please specify a project.
And I only got to level 6, not... Meh.
Please select a mission.
He's in the brig until he decides he wants to work for us. Alright, oh, here we go, customize helicopter. Speakers on it then, I guess. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, it's just like two tabs of colors. Okay, I get it. I get it. What color do we want the frame? Very nice. Right, yeah, I'm actually gonna leave it there for today. I mean, it was only 2.5 hour stream, but I mean, we did 9 hours yesterday. And we got our foot in the door with this game, so we'll pick it back up probably tomorrow, and I'll hopefully see you all then. Thanks again, everybody, for stopping by. Codal Jr. for the follow. Anybody else that was lurking, appreciate it. I'm gonna jump off. I hope I'll see you guys then.